So in this question, we want to know the number of squares which are a factor of 2025. Now, you may know that 2025 is 45 squared, and that's going to help us a lot in this question. So we have this fact that a squared divides b squared if and only if a divides b, where this line means divides or is a multiple of. And you can think about why that's true in terms of the number of prime factors that a number has and how it splits into these prime factors. So this means that the number of squares which divide 2025 is equal to the number of factors of the number 45. 45 has factors 1, 3, 5, 9, 15, and 45. So this means that there are 6 squares which divide 2025.